All right. We're at the senior breakfast at Tulsa University at the Alan Chapman Activity Center, preparing for Amber's graduation tomorrow morning.
So how much did it cost you? How much did that glass of champagne cost you?
A whole lot of money. At least a year's salary.
That champagne glass cost you that much money?
Yes, it did.
Wow.
So when they say it's free, they lie. Because somewhere along the line, we have paid for it.
Oh, so the champagne is free though?
No, it is not. I don't have a clue what to say.
Start talking, see what happens.
We love you, and we wish you the best. Now go get a job. Okay, if anybody else would like to say something, go for it.
Congratulations, girl.
You want to say something, Amber?
Would you like to say something, Amber?
I'll get a job when I get hired, okay? I'm trying to graduate and lay off.
Oh, I'll turn the music back up.